since fraps wouldn't work, I've loaded up X-Fay and been using that X-Fay, you know, that we had.
No. Oh.
It's actually, in a way, it's better because you see how long you're on and how much megabit is being used at the moment, you know, how much it's space is taking up. Let me talk to him. Oh no, they're busy. This particular run of recording, I've been recording for 1 minute, 15 seconds, 2.3 gigabyte of space is taken up. terabyte, 2 terabyte. So what's that? 2,000 gigabyte. Boomatic Wheeze calculator. Oh, invulnerable. Not good.
Can't fight those.
No, can't, no, can't touch them. But they can touch me, that's not fair.
Yeah, they don't have to, like, play clean something straight away, can they?
No.
That's these. Now they're horrible.
Yeah, I can't. There's something back at the beach. Ah, here we go. Did we follow the wrong ones?
Oh, we must have.
Oopsie-daisy. We'll attack from the back, yeah. Sorry that we weren't really ahead, guys. Yeah. Just seeing how many invulnerable things we could target.
That's level
60. That's level 59 quest. Oh. Thank you. Yeah. Champion Plague Bear.
Are we supposed to be fighting a champion?
Yes, they're in front of us.
No, I know, but...
Looks like it. It's going down anyway. Oh, no, you don't.
Is that what you just asked?
Yes. Yeah. You just died, mate.
I was down, yeah.
Gigabyte one now. 9 minutes.
Jesus. The other one doesn't take as much space, does it?
It still takes a lot of space.
But not as much as this one.
I don't think so. And this takes longer to to put through.
What do you mean
it takes
longer to put through?
I can't think of the word to use for it. To publish.
To download it?
Yeah, to upload it and transfer it over to the means that it uses to upload. 15 minutes took about an hour last night.
To convert it to a different format?
Yeah. It squeezes it down into a smaller file, doesn't it? Is it MP4 it changes it into?
He's going up.
Up the side?
Yeah, up the side. He's not going with everybody else.
Alright, okay. I am now. Another veteran. Son of a bitch, just dragged me down.
You wanted to be down here anyway. Where the fun's at?
You're a veteran.
The next one? Oh, no, I gotta wait for
that.
That one over there?
Can't I like this? No.
Do I? Yeah, I like this.
Alright.
Except for I can't take a punch.
Whoa, excuse me. I don't do up close fighting.
Shoulder armor, defense 35.
Oh, yes, please. Grief.
This one's 62.
gotta go down, haven't we? Down and across.
Across.
Yeah. I take it this way we're gonna go. These abominations are going down easier nowadays. Dragon flying about up there. Mate. I'll teleport, I'll bring you, mate. Yeah. Pistol. 469 to 550.
Yes.
Anything else? Do you use a spear gun?
Yeah, I use a harpoon gun.
356 to 394. I've got some upgrades I've got to sort out here. Do it after this. Oh, Oh, we've got to go down to the courtyard. Oh, I wasn't watching my health.
I don't know what the norm's doing. I've got my weapons all messed up. How are you?
It's alright. At the back.
Somehow when I was looking at that, I was looking at the dagger you gave me?
Yeah.
No. Gun?
Gun.
I equipped it in my main hand, so I had no sword. So I had two sets of guns, and I was completely messed up, so I didn't know what my hotkeys were doing.
Oh, there's one left over there. Batter him, my friends.
Bunch over there.
Look at that, straight through all of you, going for me.
Might be in the machine that's asking.
Alright, okay.
Need to take some skin until tomorrow. At least. I hope a viper in there.
Possibly.
A lot of IPs. So.
Alright. Oh, you're kidding me, right? Yeah?
No, 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 we got this.
Sugar.
Well, I ran really far away. I'm still running.
Turn around, turn around.
Well, I mean, it's the beach.
Get off! Get off! These fish are annoying, keep dragging you in. Come on, get back.
Stupid fish turrets.
Yeah, you can actually kill them. They're easy. You don't, all right?
Yeah. In amongst all these skeletal arms. I'm dead. I'm behind you. I'm farther back out. You're right.
Ah, yeah, got you. Son of a bitch.
That's what happened to me. I got
here
all the way back here, and then all these
skeleton arms
jumped up and
grabbed
one.
Those arms. Oh, shocker. Good grief, man. Doesn't want me to put it. Oh, got one of these turrets on me now.
You're okay. chaos.
Bye bye, turret. Right, let's see if we can do it this time.
Watch
out!
Drop poison! Stay away from it!
Shit!
That's those arms. Those hurt.
I was alright when I was doing his arm before, and I just done his arm. Didn't get poisoned or anything.
Well, I got feared back here, and then I was like, in the middle of pure chaos, there's those arms again.
Shit.
You like my butt.
I don't know, let's try this glyph of renewal. He got you?
No.
Oh, God's sake.
Stay out of its reach. If it was easy, everybody would do it.
Oh, good God. God, I'm running away and the turret's pulling me back.
I'm watching the whole thing. It's
classic. Come on, gotta get you up. Gotta get you up. Come on.
Almost.
Get up. Listen, to the right. Take out this turret.
No!
What?
This stupid skeleton arms are chasing me all over the place.
Come to where I am, if you can. Don't seem to get bothered much here. You keep hitting the arm. Undead grub. Yeah, that poison one seems to be in the middle.
See, like, I can't target his arm. There it is.
Kill the fish. Gigabyte I'm on now. 35 minutes. Nearly got him.
Thank you.
So. Go check in with all of them, have we? This is going to take about a year to upload this. Glad it was recording it all because of the dragon. Where is he, upstairs?
Yeah, he's in the center.
This is a momentous day. The tide of history has changed for the present.
I need bigger shoulders. What's that, Nate?
Hmm?
What was that banging?
Yeah.
Alright.
She said hello.
Hi, Nate. And Nicole. You alright? Ooh, much better than what I'm wearing.
Not mine.
Mine's 20 points of defense better. Ding 60.
So I'm about halfway through 59.
Cool.